versus Logan Paul match in a singles where Seth wins the match. But I guess you'd kind of have to open up by showcasing what in fucking God's name was Seth wearing. It was like a pink Jeff Jarrett suit with like puffy pants.
Nah, dude, we just don't get it. He's cool. He looks good. That's good and cool. That's cool and awesome. And he's over and we need to just deal with it.
This is, dude, we literally had arguments with people about our comments about Seth Rollins. And they were telling us that he dresses. No, you guys just don't understand. He dresses wild, like Macho Man or Ric Flair.
No, he looks cool. Look at him. That's so cool. You can tell that's just how he dresses. He's definitely not like a metalcore guy who shops at fucking Hot Topic and probably mostly wears like sweatshirts and hoodies and fucking gym shorts. No, that's how he dresses.
He looks like his name is Buck and he's down to fuck. I mean, Jesus Christ. Dude, he's wearing his ass chaps backwards, Joe. He's wearing backwards ass chaps.
I've said this before, and I will stick by this to the end of time. I have absolutely positively no issue whatsoever with the actual clothing itself. I'm not sitting here being some sort of bro-y, like, oh, look at your fucking, like, I just put it on someone that would actually wear it.
Yeah, put but who would somebody that who would wear that? Who the fuck would wear that?
The guys in Pretty Dangerous or... Oh, somebody like that, like
goddamn, you know what I mean? That like, is a good idea.
Yeah, but like someone that actually has that, like a flamboyant gimmick. You know,
it's just
so not someone who's played like a fake metal tough guy for 10 years and then all of a sudden became this.
Well, now he's the Joker. That's what he is. He's the Joker. Oh,
the Joker that dresses like a RuPaul's drag show thing. Like what? That's what's so. Like, did I miss the part where Heath Ledger or Heath Slater, or whoever the fuck?
Yes, Heath Slater. Yes. The Heath Slater Joker. Did I tell you about my kids?
I have issues. That's it. The Heath Ledger. Did I miss the part where he was just all of a sudden like a drag queen? Like, I don't know. Cause
I don't know.
I didn't pay close attention to those movies.
But. There were people absolutely getting upset by people pointing out Seth Rollins' gear was a little, flamboyant among other words that were being used. So apparently it was a point of contention tonight.
He just looks cool, dude. He's so cool.
He's the coolest. We just don't get it. We're too old.
He's so cool. And that song is so catchy. It's so catchy, dude.
Oh, that's Sky points out that, yeah, Heath Ledger did wear a dress. That's right, as the nurse. Oh. Maybe you're right. Maybe we are wrong. He is the Joker.
Right. Oh, well, no, Dorian just posted a picture of Prince. I'm like, yeah, Prince was dressing like this in 1987, and he dressed like that pretty much until the day that he died. I'm pretty confident of that. Yeah. Seth Rollins has walked around, like I said, pretending to be a metal tough guy forever and then just randomly started dressing like Prince.
Right. Out of nowhere.
It's dumb and it doesn't match him.
But then you also
I'm sorry if you're in love with him, you know?